Hi, I'm Mike.
I'm Scott.
And I'm Mark.
We are your Screen Machine product support team, and here's another quick tip. Hello, in this video we'll be giving you an overview of our control panel area on our 612T Screen Machine Trommel. So in this area you will find your battery disconnect switch. It's a very important switch right here. Anytime you're doing any service work, anytime the machine is sitting, it's transporting, anything like that, you want to make sure that battery switch is in the off position if you're not running the machine. You've got your engine control panel here with your engine display, your throttle control here. You can see the rabbit and the tortoise there. And then your key switch is there as well. We've already got the keys in it. The other things you can find in here is your screen machine display panel here that'll control all the screen machine functions on the machine, anything but the engine pretty much. And then here is a diagnostic port that we use to program this machine to do any troubleshooting if we have to do that down the line. So I'll go ahead and fire it up for you. First you'll have to turn the battery switch from the off to the on position just like that. I'm going to take the key, turn it to the on position so you kind of see how everything lights up. So your engine panel will light up first. That's where you get your engine hours, any of your engine settings, your throttle settings, anything like that is right in this panel here. Now you'll see the screen machine panel lighting up. It'll boot up, then flicker, and then fully boot up once everything's loaded. You can see your screen machine panel here where, like I said, you get all of your screen machine function information, function control, your fluids, your hydraulic oils, all that type of stuff is right on this panel here. In another video, we go pretty in-depth on getting through that panel and what you can do with it. So that's just an overview of this area for you.